Hey, what is going on, guys? It's Lachlan here, and welcome to something you've all been waiting for. This is the season finale tournament for the Pixelmon Island Season 2. Guys, this season has been a lot of fun. The series in general has just, it's amazing to play, and it's amazing to get your feedback in the comment section to help build my team. Throughout the 20 days, this is what it's all come down to, the finale battle. So guys, hope you do enjoy this finale episode. If you guys do, like always, let's try to smash the ratings on this Pixelmon Island series. Helps us put into feedback on what you guys want for the next series as well, because it lets us know that you guys really do enjoy it as much as I do playing. I gotta tell you, this is my favorite series. I love doing Pixelmon Island. Of course, I love doing Pixelmon, and the island version is just the best. So with that aside, I would also like to say that the Pokeballers Pixelmon Island is launched. It is launched into a closed beta for the next couple days. However, you guys can join along and start playing now if you guys do pick up a rank on the store. However, it will be live very, very soon. We just want to test the database and test a couple things, because this map has been, I don't want to say rushed, but it's been done pretty quickly. So that would be awesome if you guys could support the server and, of course, support the beta process with feedback on the forums if you guys do happen to do that. But like I said, guys, this Pokeballers Pixelmon Island server is going to be like its own original, I want to sort of say MLG Pixelmon. Like, I say that because that's sort of what Pixelmon Island is. It's about creating your team. So what's going to happen, guys, as you can see the admins flying around and get work done. What's going to be happening, guys, is after 30 days after the end of the, when the beta period ends, after the 30 days, it's going to be, everybody is going to go into a massive lot of tournaments. And those tournaments are going to have everyone compete against each other. And there'll be one winner of the Pixelmon Pokeballers Islands. And you'll, of course, win an exclusive rank and a lot of other cool things. So that's going to be really cool to see how people do. And obviously, it won't be capped to episodes, it'll be capped by days. And if you do pick up the beta, you will get an extra 2 days as well, so that's a nice little bonus as well. But apart from that, I'm sorry for the long intro, it took so long to get this done. The Pixelmon Island, it's been a lot of work, so I do want to make sure I do preface that. But of course, guys, enjoy the finale battle, and I will see you guys on my first battle with Preston. Jokes, we got the intro first, see you guys then.
What's going on, guys? Welcome to the final battle of Pixelmon Island. We got everybody here together. Is everybody ready?
Yeah, boy.
So ready.
Yes.
I'm so scared.
I'm awake.
Look, it's a Mew.
Oh my god, it's a Mew.
Yeah, best legendary name, boys.
That is a beautiful Mew. Oh my god. But yeah, we're going to get into our brackets, guys. We're going to start the final battles. So, we have a list. Who is fighting who? We've got...
Okay, let me just... Oh god, apparently I'm fighting Vic. Okay, so we set up the battle in a two-tier system, so we have the first battles that go on. If you lose, it's okay, because there's a loser bracket.
Yay!
And you have a chance to come back and then fight again in the end. And so yeah, the only thing that's worth noteworthy is that Mitch, or the Bayesian Canadian, has a bye. It was randomly decided that he automatically gets the final round.
I'm so
good. He's most famous.
So the person who's in the final, well, we'll explain it later, but the person who's in the final round, if he loses, goes into the final round of loser brackets, has to win again, and they can go back to the finals for the epic, epic conclusion. So it should be fun. So the first battles are Allie versus Scott, Lachlan versus Rob versus Ryan, and
you.
Jerome versus Icky Vicky Sticky.
Oh, Icky
Vicky Sticky.
Let's go. Calls, and we'll see you guys in the next round.
Bye.
Yes, we will.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Preston here with Lachlan
for our first fight.
So, this is going to go. You're going to lose.
No, don't even try to play this game, alright? We're not playing this game, alright? We're not. Just remember that if we lose, we can still come back. We can still find our way back through the loser bracket.
You can still come back. Cause
you're you're going to come back here, right?
Well, let's go. You ready?
I don't know which Pokemon to pick.
Me neither, so let's go. Okay, on three.
Wait, ready?
All right. Three, two, one. Oh, my God. Jolty honors. Oh, why would you say Sparks? Really?
Sparks, man. No one messes with Sparks.
Oh, by Doodle Banger.
I was like, so last bad. Minute decision switch. I was like, yeah, let's go this one instead.
I don't know if to choose. Don't want Bang Me.
Yeah.
Oh, my Doodle Banger.
Yes. What do you want for me? What? First kill, first blood. Let's go. Let's go.
How did he hit twice? What do you have on him?
Nothing. What do you want?
Do you have choice? Do you have choice scarf on him?
No. Did you have choice scarf on Salamence?
I think I did actually.
Mine's so fast.
Yeah, like holy fudge, you went double. Like I switched and you still went. Oh my god, yes. I should have been able to anticipate
these
that one.
These plays,
I can't handle, dude. I can't handle these plays, man. Oh.
So much stress.
So much stress.
Ah no! Don't do this, dude. No!
What do you want, Lachlan? What do you want from me?
These plays. What are you gonna do? Oh no!
You what, mate? You what?
Come on, buddy!
No! Oh, what do you want? What do you want?
One man with a bug buzz on what? A level 99. What do you want?
Impossible.
Oh my god, that was such a good hit. That was so good.
How's that actually possible? Can you
choice specs? Choice specs. Anything's possible with choice specs.
Oh, lovely lordy Lucifer.
Mm-hmm.
God, that wrecked me. Meow, meow. Freaking shut the fudge up, kid.
No!
Boom!
Alright, that's it.
Oh, God. Have mercy on me, dear lord.
No, I have no mercy on you. Get out of here, Mew.
Oh!
You heard me, Mew. Get out.
How do you go twice?
Priority, mother fudger.
That's so dumb. You should be able to go twice.
I can go, because you switch. Oh. Now that counter, dude. That counter.
So much levels on me, man.
That counter pick. That counter
pick. What do you mean that counter pick? There's nothing I can... I'm not countering shrimp, man. How many Pokemon have you lost? One? I've lost three?
That counter pick.
Shut the fudge up, Volga. Just take it. Like,
that counterfeit right there.
Double moves. One bang in my Salamence. How do you one bang a Samurott? He's got 320 HP.
Hey, that one was a little fishy. Oh, that was a good switch. All right. That was a
really good switch.
Come on. Come on.
It's just so based off of, like, I don't know. It's so hard.
Oh.
Man.
Ah.
The intensity ensues. Look at this, Salamence is in, and freaking Articuno's in the background, and like freaking hey man. Oh, I should've known you were gonna do that. Should've known.
And I know what you're gonna do.
I knew you were gonna do it, but like I had nothing to counter it. Like seriously.
Yeah, these switches, these plays. I'm ready for it, little Preston. What are you gonna do?
Because your speed, if I switch Pokemon now, you're just gonna hit me twice, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, like, fudge that!
This is checkmate, mother fudger! This is checkmate! Alright.
It's actually garbage. Like, you're gonna double hit me.
Okay. This is
so
GG.
I sit here and I just tank it, I guess, right? So, yeah. Boom. Let's get the boom, boom, boom.
No. What did I take down? Oh, Dugtrio. Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Just sit here. And
now, honestly, that was the better move out of the pot. Because now I don't know what to do. So I'm just going to go this.
Oh, wow.
That took him down a half. GG.
Oh, yes.
However.
Sparkles.
Nobody messed with Sparkles.
Sparkles. Oh, man.
Sparkles.
Come on.
It sparks. You're owned.
I'm done.
Oh, you have another Pokemon? Oh, thank God. I thought that was your last Pokemon. I did not see Alakazam coming. I thought it was just Chandelure.
It's like legit nothing I could do against the man.
I won!
GG.
Now he's gonna have fun. Nah, that was a good game. That was a really good game.
He's using my healer. Get out of here, kid. Yeah, that was good. It was good.
Alright.
I only killed like, what, two?
I think you killed two. Yeah, you killed two.
Volcarona. Absolutely.
Well, I was surprised Volcarona one banged Samurott with a bug buzz. Like, he dug deep then. Honestly, Volcarona, I wish I leveled you up more because I underestimated you.
Where's his speed at?
But his speed is really high. His speed is 223. But you will never outspeed Jolteon. Can you check if your Salamence had a scarf?
Yeah, he did.
He did? You can't even outspeed Jolteon with a scarf. He's that fast.
Well, yeah, but the thing is, Salamence has garb speed.
Yeah, it's true.
His speed's like 205. Actually, so he's kind of close to yours, but my Samurott's got really garbage speed. He's like 174. But still, I just don't understand how you managed to do that. So what was, okay, so what move did you use? It was special attack, right?
Well, what one? On, yeah, it was special attack. It was special attack and stabs. So like you sort of, with specs, it was sort of GG.
Yeah, I guess my special, if it was a, I wish it was more of a physical attack.
Yeah, yeah, if it's physical, it wouldn't have done it. But I guess, anyway, guys, we're going to be moving on to the next round. Preston's going over to loser bracket, and I'll be versing, I don't know who I'll be versing. We'll find out in a second. So we'll see you guys in the next bracket.
QQ.
Hello, everyone, guys, and welcome back. We are now on to round two. It is myself against a beautiful Australian Lachlan.
Oh, no.
Battling out. Round two winners. This is going to be extremely close. Lachlan's very good, so I don't know how this is going to go.
Ugh, we both only got knocked out once last round, so it's going to be like, I'm ready. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Do you want to do a 3-2-1?
Yeah, yeah, you ready? 3-2-1, go. Oh, okay. That nice. You know what? I'm going to cheek it off a little here. I'm gonna cheek it off a little. Yeah, what do you want?
Yeah. I almost did something to that Pokemon as well to make him more defensive. No, okay. That would have set me up so well for the battle. Okay.
It would have. Sparks is my main dude. No Rex of Sparks. What's he got next?
Oh my gosh, literally if I could have got that one move up, it would have made this battle so different.
You know what? I'm going to be another cheeky one. Yes! I'm telling you right now, man, my Jolteon. Alright, now we're being cheeky. Now we're being cheeky. Okay. Alright.
I literally had a different item. Ooh, okay.
Oh, no! Buddy missed.
That is so dumb. That's a 90% chance of hitting, I swear. No, this is so dumb.
I feel so bad. You missed. Oh, the Gengar, though. The Gengar. All right. Is this how you want to play? We'll play this way.
Okay.
Alright. That's good.
Okay, it's good. I got one Pokemon down. Oh, I'm so annoyed. If at beginning a change. Wait, can I still fight through the loser's bracket and then.
Yeah, you can still win your way up. You
okay,
good.
This is cool, bro. It's cool.
It's cool. I'm just so nervous. I think. Oh my god. Alright. What are you picking, Ali? What are you picking?
I'm going to be ready for you. No jokes. I'm going to be ready for you in the next one.
Okay, yeah, you are.
I'm going to switch. Wait, is that good or is that bad? I'm going to go for it. Come on, bro. You nervous?
Oh, that's a bad switch. That was a horrible switch.
Let's go. Come on.
Alright, we'll go. We're going. don't worry.
That's bad.
Yeah. This one bangs, that'd be such an eye opener. Oh!
Let's go! That was so close, dude. You almost one banged my Gengar.
Yeah, no, I know. I shouldn't have one banged it, but I think it's pretty over now unless you have really high speed. Really high speed.
How many Pokemon do you have left?
Couple. I actually don't know.
I just have to hope you miss.
Oh.
Dude, literally, I had
who's this kid?
To set up this match.
I thought he was your last one.
Nah.
Alright. Switchies. Earthquake,
no!
Eh? Yeah, that counts, that, eh? Alright. Let's do this. Come on. Let's go. I know... Gyarados! Didn't see that coming. Did not see that coming. I haven't checked your team in a while. Gyarados. Oh, that did absolutely trash. Thrash, really? Alright. I'll take it. And then... say hello to this guy again. I think that's GG, Alex.
Does Pokemon have any chance of missing?
No. It doesn't. It did have a use Thunder, but that's not happening. There we go, GG,
no,
Ali.
I'm so annoyed. How many Pokemon did you have left?
Two. No one messes with Sparks,
dude,
man.
So annoying.
How good is Sparky?
That was a really good battle.
Yeah, no, that was a really good battle. That was a really good one. So I think you'll move on to the loser bracket, and I'll move on to the winner bracket, which I don't know who I'm versing. I'm either versing Vic or Scotty. But yeah, that was a good fight. Hopefully I'll see you in the final later on. But
trust me, if we see each other in the finals, bro, it's going to be different. I'm ready for it, my friend. I'm ready for it.
Oh, you got that apple. You had an apple, eh? All right. Well, we'll see you guys in the next round.
Goodbye.
And going down on the main stage, we have Craft Battle Duty versus Vicstar.
One, two, three. Woo!
The crowd goes wild, except we can't hear them.
Mitch is looking around. He's like, where is the crowd? All right. You ready to do this, Vic? The semifinals, Pixelmon Island. You ready?
Listen, with all your EV training, there's no one I'd rather battle right now. Let's do this.
All right. You ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Well, that's awkward. Same Pokemon.
Yeah, of course. All right, ready? Yo, look at you with those two Master Balls. I feel like everyone got Master Ball.
Oh! Electivire, eh? Electivire.
I heard you picked up one of these bad boys, too.
Electivire.
I feel like it's just gonna die, so I'll just go for this. Ooh!
Oh, you're cheeky. Sure,
I thought you were just going to go for that Electivire rolling.
Yeah? Roll. You thought I was, did you?
No, I did.
Oh, you're a cheeky! Roll? Still did more than half? Whatever. That's fine with me.
That is where EV training is king.
Yeah, like, what it...
R.I.P. that Moltres!
Oh my god. Worst guy ever.
Sparks is back on the scene.
Sparks is back. Don't you ever mess with Sparks again, all right? Sparks doesn't mess around, Vicky.
I feel like I just need to run from Sparks, you know?
Yeah, you want to run from Sparky? Old Sparks?
I really do.
Yeah? Well, hide your kids, hide your wife. Sparks is coming to town. Like, what do you want? Like, he doesn't mess around.
Several pieces. I need to kill this thing somehow.
Fudge that.
Like, it's always burned.
No, I think. Wait, he's got full health though.
No, he's not on my screen. He's just lost 30 health from being burned. He's always burned.
What the?
Everyone's like Angelteon.
Deal with it.
Oh, just now. Just know the EVs.
He's level 95. Now,
leveled up.
He just gets even stronger. What do you want next, Vic?
Deploy the wall!
The wall! Hey! The wall!
The great wall of Snorlax. Please don't one bang, please. He's got 400 HP, for God's sake.
The wall.
The wall, the great wall.
The great wall.
No! No!
Great wall. That's cheeky. That really is cheeky. Holy crap. That's stupid. Oh, now that.
Great wall prevails.
That right there is some next. Oh, yes! One bang with a brick break. Snapping those bricks on your head.
Ooh, kill him.
This one right here, this is an upgrade. This is the shiny one. This is the shiny Electivire.
Stop talking about. What do?
He's so shiny. So shiny.
What does Electivire do?
What do? I don't know. My name is Vicky.
Let's do it.
Oh, that's a good switch. Right.
Don't want back. Please.
Look, he's trying to chop my thing up. Oh.
Drop like an earthquake.
You are cheeky. Cheeky. Little salamence. I could have saved a Pokemon there.
How do you cloister today? I feel like he's rolling with it.
Ice. Ice, baby.
What is it? How many Pokemon you got left? Three? How many Pokemon you got left?
No.
I'm a mum. No one bank, please. Ooh, I'll be breaking them bricks down.
Yeah, you're breaking a lot of bricks.
Is he gonna... Alright, if this goes wrong, this goes wrong.
YOLO. He's trying to chop my Electabar up. Yeah, that was a bit of YOLO. There.
How many Pokemon you got left? Is it two?
I don't know. I need this.
Don't...
Oh! Yes! Yes! I needed that.
he just doesn't get hurt.
It's so bad. It's so bad.
Just please, for once, don't be that guy. Don't...
Oh, no! Oh! No!
Oh! 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 but what now? Oh, please. Please, if there is a god...
Is this your last Pokemon?
This will hit in one bang.
It won't, though. Yes! What do you want? Woo!
GG indeed. Good game. Good
big
GG. Was that your last Pokemon?
That was my last Pokemon.
Tense fight.
That was so intense. I didn't like how intense that was. That was just... the wall? Honestly, I got to the wall and I was like, what am I doing? I don't know what to do. Alright, they're acting like this is the finals. It's only the semis. So, that was the semifinals. I move on to the finals. We got to work through the brackets to see who I burst in the finals. But, Vicky...
Someone from the loser brackets, whoever wins the loser bracket now is going to be coming back to battle you. Mr. Battle Duty.
Do you get to go through again, or are you done?
I think I still have a chance to come back. Anyone in that bracket has a chance to come back and fight you again.
Alright, so okay.
Tussling down below, but congrats on the win. It was a very, very good fight. It could have gone either way. I feel like the turning point for me is when I dropped that Earthquake and you switched to your Articuno.
Yeah.
And it was not effective at all. Like, that messed me up in a big way. Like, that one move could have come back.
Honestly, just so cut someone kill my Jolteon. Mitch killed him as well, but, like, I just can't deal with that.
I'm
like,
so glad. Like, I'll take that as a victory out of that.
Honestly, but you anyway, should.
That was an awesome fight, and best of luck in future battles, my friend.
All right, moving on to the next round.
And we are back, Lachlan. We meet again.
Oh my god. We did a little bonus battle, but this is the official... What is this? Is this the semi-finals, or is this... Because you had a bye.
This is the semi-weird finalist round thing. Whoever wins this goes to the real finals, but whoever loses this goes to the finals of the loser bracket. So basically, for everyone watching, we only had 9 people in this tournament, so I got into this really lucky slot. We did random.org/lists and stuff, and I just got lucky and... Got to buy all the way to the semifinals / final, whatever. It's weird, but I got lucky, bottom line.
Stay up all night to get lucky, and he did. He got really lucky.
I did. And I got a rematch here against Little Lockie, I am ready to take him out.
All right, you ready? Ready for this?
Yeah. Yes,
okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
Boom!
What do you got? What do you got
there? You're doing that again? You're doing that again?
I always do this. Oh, wow. I don't know if I can take this.
Wow.
That's a good counter, Mitch.
Is it? Is it really? I gotta decide here what I want to do.
Like, I'm switching out. That's not happening.
I gotta use my charts. My charts suggest... How did you switch? I didn't even choose a move yet.
Yeah, I just switched. It's weird. Yeah, no, I should have waited for you to use a move. It's weird. Like, if I switch before you pick a move, you still get to pick a move. So that's, like, a little cheaty because you get to use a move now. So what do you want to use? It's fine. You can use whatever you want.
Yeah, I'm going to use whatever I want. Don't you worry.
Yeah. I only feel like you have grass moves, and I hope you only have grass moves. So we're going to go with that.
All right.
Oh, we doing this again, are we?
Yeah, we're doing this again.
We're doing this again. All right. All right. I'm charging my lasers here.
Good luck. Charge them up.
Oh, I forgot a vest.
Charge him up, boyo. Sandy's angry.
All right, Sandy, let's bore. Ready? Yeah, Sandy, let's go. Come on, Sandy. Come on, Sandy.
I'm using my charts. I ain't no.
Get the charts out. Nothing can protect you from this. Get the charts. Yeah.
Another stone edge. Boo! No. Why do you go first every time?
I shot has priority, dude.
Are you kidding me? What can I kill you with?
I don't know.
I hate you. I'm gonna die. You're please gonna survive. Attack once. Please.
Sorry. I'm sorry, Mitch. Oh! I'm sorry. I didn't mean it to be this way, but
that is unbelievable.
My Cloyster doesn't mess around, Mitchy. They're the only. Well, I put all my rare candies on Cloyster and Jolteon at the end. I was like, yep, YOLO mode.
No matter what I throw out there, it's gonna die. It's not right.
Oh,
he's just gonna die in one hit.
Is he though? I don't know. Oh no!
Yes, yes, yes! Get wrecked. Get wrecked!
Alright. No, but wait. Did you take down my... No, you haven't taken down my Jolteon yet. If you took down my Jolteon, I would be legit scared right now. Like, oh, wait.
Okay.
I need a counter for Dragonite.
Nah.
And I don't have Cloyster.
Nah.
Okay. That one's...
Why did I put this guy out? What am I doing? Whatever, let's switch. Go for a surf.
You can surf where you want, babe. That's cool with me.
So. I'll surf and turf all over you.
Who goes first, though? I don't know. Lectabarra's not the speediest guy here, but...
That's true.
He can do a little bit of speedy, like... You could come around with this. Look at his blue eyes. He's such a cute little shiny.
Yeah, you're right. Whoa, Oprah. What the heck?
Who's Oprah? Oh, you're a cheeky... Cheeky Why person.
How did you do all that damage?
He's physically attack trained and his stabs and it's choice banded, so it's gonna do a lot of damage. But because it was a neutral attack, because you're half flying, so that's not a bad attack. I'll take that. Because if I can get up again, you're dead. But I don't think I will, because you might be speedier. Speed. Oh, no! He gets it off.
Speed, are you kidding me? Speed, are you kidding
speed,
me?
Speed, speed.
That's not right.
Yeah, boy.
Electric. I don't have a choice. Little Locky.
Little Locky.
Little Locky, please.
I feel like I'm going to wombat you in this, though.
I have a bad feeling about this. Shadow Ball. No! Wombat again. The
I have 5 HP. Wild Charge is killing myself. I'd rather get this XP on Sparks just so he gets to 96. There you go.
I'm out.
You did pretty good. You fainted 3 of my Pokemon.
Unbelievable. I can't. Priority attack BS. I can't believe that. Like, just one bang.
I'm really surprised you killed my Cloyster. He is a tank. Like, jeez. Well.
It's like, you beat me again. Well, pick out whoever's the winner between Vic and Alia. We might be seeing each other once again.
Oh, you get another go out here. Okay, who are you versing? Who are you versing? I'll give you some tips.
We don't know yet.
All right, I'll give you a tips later on then, I guess. So, right. Moving on to the finals. We'll see you guys there. Well,
throw balls at you.
All right, what is going on, guys? Welcome to the Season 2 final battle. With the power invested in me as a Season 1 champion, I would like to introduce the final contestants here. We have the man from down south, the man with the crazy Jolteon, the nightmare that has plagued us all, Little Locky Ducky!
Yeah. Hype!
Just in the voice corner. Looking the wrong way on my screen.
Yeah, he was looking the other way. I hope he was F5 murdered there. Like, you're looking the complete opposite way.
On the other side, we got the beast from the east.
I was looking the other way.
The big purple Gengar and the crazy levels.
Boo.
And with that, we are going to go ahead and mute our mics, listen in on the final battle, and may the best Pokemon trainer win it all. Enjoy, guys.
All right, guys, this is it. The final battle. Me and Allie A. Pixelmon Island Season 2 winner. Are you ready, Allie? To do this.
I'm ready, my friends. Good luck.
Alright.
Best man win.
3, 2, 1. Alright, he's going to Zapdos.
Jolteon.
You know it. I Now, you better not be scarfed, because I don't know if your scarf is actually going to do anything. I'm going to Thunderbolt. I mean, yes. Okay, good. That's one.
You're nervous, bro. You're nervous.
No, I'm not nervous. I'm going to win. Jolteon. All right, let's see how many Jolteon can clean up here. He's now level 96, by the way. So look out. He's just leveled up.
He literally just rocked my whole team. Literally.
What are you going to send?
Okay. I am going to try this.
That's exactly what I can counter with. Okay, let's see. You're going to hit me with like an earthquake. All right, let's go. Yes! No, miss!
Are you kidding me? 90% chance. That is
miss. Oh, I feel so bad you missed a rock slide again. Nice. That is jokes, but I don't know if I'm Moltres. I think it was. I switched to Moltres and you hit a rock slide and you missed. Blaziken. And you did the exact same thing. You switched to a Blaziken and I took half off it anyway. Like, no, I did that to Vic. To his Infernape. That's what I did it to. You guys are your little fighting fires. Cheeky ones.
Oh, man. Okay.
This is looking pretty grim. Dragonite, eh? Alright. Let's do this. Dragon Dance? Oh, he's getting some sneaky Dragon Dance in. Oh, you're so funny. You know what's funny, though? You think you're gonna, like, outspeed all my Pokemon? Eyeshot has priority. It's always gonna hit first. What do you want?
I hate your Pokemon. Wait, oh yeah, man.
The salt.
The salt is real, my friend.
Oh my god, that's so good. You were like getting him like all buffed up and stuff. I felt so bad. I actually felt like a mo- He's level 98 now? What? Since when? Since when did we get a level 98 Gengar in here? Like,
come on, Gengar. You're my saving grace.
Let's see if Cloyster can big moves. Alright.
Did it kill you?
Yeah. Yeah, it got me.
Alright, cool.
But I have Ice Shard on two Pokemon. No, what? I didn't kill it! What the hell? Oh, what?
Oh. Why did it kill me?
So what? Much face pump. Like,
no damage.
Oh. Okay, it got him. Alright. That's all I needed. I thought, yeah, I'm gonna get. Because I thought you scarfed your Gengar, so he's always gonna go first. That was a little cheeky there. Oh, you still got this guy as well. Alright, here's what we're gonna do with this guy. What else have I got?
How many Pokemon do you have left, just like number-wise?
Three. How many do you have?
You've got a Jolteon, you've got an Electrive, and I think you've got a Volcarano, I'm not sure.
I don't know.
I'm not.
No comment.
Oh my god. I do not know. I didn't kill your Moltres, you got a Moltres, alright. What? Oh my gosh, did no damage? Okay, oh no.
Out speed. Oh, you've got a Gyarados! Face palming right now. Oh, thank god, Volcarona. You tank that hit. Tank that.
Oh my gosh, no. How
tank that. Tank that. Yeah, buddy, he's gonna tank. He's gonna tank. Oh.
Can I outspeed you with anything? I don't think I can.
No.
Just gotta pray you miss with something.
No, I ain't missing with that.
I think that's it.
Is that it? Oh, you know, bullet punch! Well, Actually, I'm gonna win this one. Am I kidding? Like, Shadow Ball, like, whatever. Like, oh, you're such a cheeky one with that bullet punch, though.
Dude, I didn't even realize I had bullet punch. Oh my god. 145
HP on Sparky. Oh my.
Was that your last Pokemon?
That was my last Pokemon. That came down
dude,
to it.
Dude, that is so close, dude. GG. GG.
Oh, much GG. Very GG.
GG, GG.
I think we all know who the real winner of this series is. It's
Sparks! Sparks doesn't care. He doesn't care, man. He's
the winner of our dreams and turning into nightmares. That's what he is right now.
Get it? Because that means. Yeah. Oh, boys, boys. That is nuts.
Awesome fight, guys.
Congrats.
Yeah,
congrats.
Good stuff, man. Find Pokemon. So close.
Yeah, that was a killer end battle.
I was hoping my bullet punch would just come out of nowhere and do a lot of damage, but wasn't going
to
be the case.
If it critted it, it would need a little bit more to.
Freaking Lachlan, so cheeky that whole fight, man. I want to win it.
Dude, I nearly threw that, man. I nearly threw that, man. Like, so bad.
Great season, guys. That was awesome. Yeah. Thanks for joining all that. That was so much fun. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, man.
Huge thanks to the viewers and the audience as well. The support on everyone's series has been insane. So make sure you keep that up in the final episode if you want to see more Pixelmon Island in the future. We've got a lot of interesting ideas.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Always interesting ideas. Cool. Mm-hmm. All right. Well, Lachlan, the winner. That's your job, man. Why don't you take this out, my friend?
Well, yeah, like little Vicky said, thank you guys for all joining along on the Pixelmon Island series. Has been a good time. Hopefully, can do it again soon. Preston's just a little salty. You can hear the salt. From over here, just very, very salty little Preston today. But if you guys did enjoy, be sure to slap a like on everyone's perspective of the final battle. And of course, be checking out on everyone's channels because I think we're going to do a couple bonus episodes with other battles with other people who weren't in our brackets. But yeah, I guess we'll see you next season. See you guys then.
Bye.
Bye,
everyone.
Woo. Later, guys.